Here is my Magic Move animated presentation. First, what you're going to do to your first slide, you are going to duplicate, go back to the first slide, and make sure you go to Animate, Add an Effect, and then click on Magic Move. Now you'll go back to the second slide and place the objects on your slide to where you want it to go. So basically, it's going to move to this position. After you have adjusted the objects in your slide, go back to the first one and then press play.